1981, they reached the quarter-finals. Newcastle and Leicester were swept aside on the way. They eventually went out to Spurs. It was a different era then, both for the game and the players.
Martyn Rogers! Well,
I turned up at 5:30 at the ground and I couldn't get a car parking space. So I had to knock on somebody's door and ask if I could park on their drive for the night, which just seems ridiculous, you know, having the sort of game that we were having on the night.